A fall festival in Hermitage helps raise awareness about people with disabilities. Whole Life Services started in 2001. One of its goals is self-employment, so people with intellectual and developmental disabilities can earn a paycheck. It also helps them to work side by side with able-bodied people in everyday jobs.
It is time now in 2014 for people with disabilities to not be isolated anymore, where they are working somewhere in a building without other people around them.
Some of the money raised today will help pay for year-round activities and Whole Life Services Christmas party.